Woo! Hotel Monica, Hotel Business Park, Julio Restaurant. DJ Lloyd with Noisy Boy. And I'm your host, Escape the Star.
Woo! pick something. I don't know what it is, but thank you. Oh, oh, come here. Thank you.
Stand up, fight back.
One job should be enough.
Woo!
Union strong.
Way too many things. What do we want?
I can't hear it.
Now!
Oh,
Thank you.
Oh, thank you, thank you.
Yeah. are, but yeah.
Cool.
Happy Pride.
Woo!
Yes. There's a variety, a coalition of Democrats.
Woo! take one more?
No,
thank you.
Are they ducks?
I want a duck. Woo! And the spirit of ducks! Okay, watch for ducks! Thank you.
A lot of the food down here is
So Princess Cruises and Holland America are the same company.
Woo!
Yes!
front runners. Woo! Woo!
Brooks.
Being gay, priceless. Boop, boop. Woo!
Dogs. Oh, man, yeah.
Still planning to be at the Seattle Center at the same time.
Woo! Woo! Ah, crazy robot! Get out of here, crazy robot!
That's awesome. Got a lot of people. Oh, they got a bunch of them. Oh, that's amazing. Oh.
Okay, well, I guess, was that the winning robot that's still...
Oh. Happy Pride!
Thank you.
PSE.
Pride.
Woo-hoo. Yeah, I'll take another one. I'll put one in each of my ponytails.
I thought you were like,
oh my god, I really fucked my hair up. Oh wow. Oh,
I'll take one.
Woo!
Oh, dogs are fine.
Woo! Yeah. me. Sorry. All right, big one.
Someone wants to cut into the top. Oh my gosh.
I think I might have that. I might have it all.
excuse me.
Thank you. like a grass patch. They're just here to
intimidate,
support. I don't know, but yeah.
Happy Pride, y'all.
So this guy was just here.
He's always here. He shows up at every gay thing. He shows up at every Palestine thing. He shows up. He's just Jesus. But he's usually like, I don't know what he's on or like, I don't know. Yeah, this is normal. This is just normal. But this, protecting him, Paige, is new. So, but they don't seem, yeah, I know. I'm curious where this will go next. He usually does have other people. Yeah. Yeah, whoever's holding the sign.
Puppy mask.
Maybe
I'll take two of them. Yeah, those are pretty good.
Seriously though, someone had to climb up there and put that up there, and I don't know what they feel about gay people or what they thought. I don't know if it was just another day at work for them, but someone literally had to climb up onto the Space Needle, walk up on the roof, which Macklemore did wearing a harness in that video that one time, the heist.
Holy shit,
Excuse me.
Something.
Yeah, I love
it sounds like something's supposed to happen.
Yeah, yeah.
Nothing happens. So you still have to do this.
I want the hat. Oh, what do I have to do?
The hat.
We have a hat this whole time?
Oh, that's my hat, bro. The one
you're,
the one I'm supposed to wear, but
yeah. Okay. Okay. No, wait. You're right. Oh, it's like it's. Oh, okay. Tail pride.
Back.
Oh, I see. Yes.
I'm a reptilian. So
what am I entering?
Enter your name, first name, last name.
No, I got it. Yeah, okay.
And then do it.
I got you.
And restart.
Woo!
Restart interaction. Okay, we have to restart this interaction. You guys want to do this? Come on.
Yeah.
Okay, so here you go. We can start back.
Yes, yeah, fine. Okay. Yes.
Let's go. Carlton, Everett, Fire. I mean, Washington's reigning MX leather.
Okay, how often do you think about the Roman Empire?
Actually,
And,
well now, but I don't know if I had in decades. So I'm just, anyway, I'm saying, I don't know what I want. Your choice. I'll take a carabiner. And a, can I take a sticker too? Woo! Yes, Lambert House. Yes. Oh. This is a Braille reader. Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Wow.
Are you familiar with this?
Are you the ASL? This book's down in South Lake Union.
Yes, yeah.
I am 100%. I used to take toddlers to the little room that you had.
Yeah, yeah.
And I don't believe you still have a Braille reader in that room anymore. You used to have like a, it was an antique. I wouldn't let kids play with it anymore. But back in the day, we did. Yeah, no. I am 100% familiar with it. Do you still do like online readings and like...
Yes.
Yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Are these... Do I have to do anything to get a... Yeah. Thank you so much. I love that this is not just so much a salesy place and much more of a, like, organization. No, you're fine. But there are also sales and places too. Excuse me.
This was what we talked earlier about. Like, I get hard. We'll have to discuss it later.
Just get teams.
Excuse me. Oh my God, you're doing, clearly I need help. Like, I, do I have to pay, like, how does this,
sorry, what's that?
I, do I have to, okay, what are, I'm just, you're just doing nail polish?
Yes, we make nails for $5, okay. We sell the bottles for 12, stickers for
12. Right. Yeah. Just the current, like, kind of intersect everyone, inclusive, polyamory, is that pansexual?
That's my one.
Oh, okay.
It's okay.
I know. Yeah, yeah. Okay, thank you so much.
Yeah, no worries. Feel free to grab anything off the table.
Okay.
have a guess?
Sticker. Happy Pride, yes. Do you have fans by any chance?
Huh?
Fans?
Oh, yeah.
Fans? Are you giving out any?
Oh, yeah. Do you want $25
for $1? Yeah. I will actually do that.
Oh, which line would you want?
What is your YouTube channel?
Oh, do you have a smartphone or?
Is there a picture? Or is there a QR code?
What?
What's your Kim Fantastic. Sorry. Oh my God, he's still here.
Thank you.
The weirdo in the cage. Get the picture of the weirdo in the cage. Last chance. Weirdo in a cage.
Oh, no.
sure.
You can see the city.
Yeah. I got the official Pride bottle, so I may as well hold that one.